What's going on, everyone? Hippy Dippy here, and today I'll be starting my Aether, however said, let's play. So, I'm solely going to be doing this in the Aether. Let's call it Aether. See? Slamming. Okay, so this is only going to be Aether. If I go back to the other world, I'll just quickly go back to Aether, like stop recording, etc. No, not non-Aether materials allowed. So, let's get cracking. This decides to come many times. Ice stone. Hello, desert. Okay. It's not. I'm gonna use this just to make the portal. Cause I've made one legit Aether portal ever. Oh my god, where is it? I bet it's right in front of me somewhere, and I don't even know. I didn't even change then. Okay. There we go. And in G4. I'm not gonna be using fly mod or anything either. Well, I could for this, I suppose, but... And boom. Okay, I'm on peaceful, so let's normal it up. Trash. Some water. Aether pour, okay. Boom. So, let's see what world is in stock for us here. In store. Maybe something cool. Lots of Aether worlds, just a portal floating in the air. Entering the Aether. Building terrain. Pro tip, before you jump, make sure the water isn't too shallow. Ah, I don't know, if it's one block, it hurts you. If it's only one block deep. Building, come on, come on. So, hopefully this will be a good idea. Hopefully this will go down well. And I haven't, as far as I know, I haven't seen anyone do this, so. Impatient me. Simulating world for a bit. Oh, hello. Does not, let's render for a bit. Doesn't look too shabby. Not too shabby. Wow, if that was an island then, it's a whale. Whoa, what the okay. I'll turn the sound up a bit. There we go. Let's get away from that thing. It's quite a big island, only really small. Oh, shit. Can't turn the sound off, it's pissing me off already. Okay. Oh my god, they're everywhere. Oh shit. Bloody hell. Don't know if I'm gonna be able to do this. Haha. Outplayed, sir. Okay, now I'm safe. For the time being. Wow, look at that waterfall. Ooh. What's this? Oh shit. How do I get a... Oh my goodness. Bloody hell. Okay, let's continue. What is that? Oh shit, not this. Aha. No, I know how to combat this. Gone, pro tip right there. Oh shit. I'm not sure if they hurt me or not. This is going fantastically so far. Oh, this breaks quick, doesn't it? Okay. One of those things is going to knock me off. Wow, holy balls. he's inside it. Oh my god, this is awesome. Don't think this has ever happened before. Haha. That. Wow, oh shit. Is it day or night up here? I'm not sure. Ooh. Hello. I need some of this. I need to make a house for to get out of the way of these freaking snowballs. Please don't hit me from behind or anything. Please don't take me from the rear. Spin, spin, spin. I don't even know if it's night, but it doesn't really matter though, because his enemy's day and day anyway. So that's not really a problem. It's kind of good in a way. Shit, and I know now. Am I just moving about? I know now. Oh, ah, that you can go on clouds. Oh, go, just go quickly. No, don't hit me, don't hit me. Haha. I have taken the tactical approach here. So I'm going to make some planks, build a little crib. Come on, break. Should get it now. Screw axes, it's quick enough. Oh, there's another one. Surprise. Wonder what others. Ooh, there's a nice flat ground here as well. I'm gonna get knocked. Ooh, the Skyroot plank. Go away, whatever you are. Rap the duck. Go away. Not allowed past this line. I have to have an entrance, won't I? I hit you! Three. I think this is a square. I'm counting, I'm just assuming. Slamming. And I probably don't know how much water I don't even know how to, how am I gonna make a torch? On Terraria, I know you use slime, I don't know if that applies on this. Oh shit. Sigh. Ooh, look, cloud. Should I harvest some cloud? I wonder, will this keep things out? Like, I'm not sure if you can't walk through it. I wonder if it's just like spider web, it just slows you down. Let's try. Okay, no, it's, yeah, that's shit. I want some. Ooh, maybe I could put it at the bottom of a hole or something, you jump down and land on this. I want to say snow. There's a poison. Oh shit, I forgot about those things, knocked me off. There's some sort of substance there. Bloody hell. It's just raining fire. Raining blood. Raining snow from a lacerated sky. Oh my goodness. I'm a chilling here for a bit. Ooh, look at that, it's midday. Come on. What else? Oh, that's probably just non-sanded, non-grass dirt. Do these things give me anything? Probably just a feather or something, some sky feather. Velocichicken, come here. Bloody hell. It's just tanking it. You should, sir, prove to be the worthy adversary. Oh shit, why did I do that? I was gonna click fly mod, then I realised. Oh. Ooh, a sapling. Skyroot sapling. Ba-doom. Jeez, at least we, after I go build a house, at least we've got most of the boring part over. Oh, come on, break the wood. I should make a. Can I make a tool bench out of this? Crafting table, whatever it's called. Oh, it's certainly be some weird green or something. That'd be awesome. Ooh, a bit of lag there. Okay. And we should. I don't like it being too high. I want it to be three high because it just feels claustrophobic. Oh, I saw snow land right in front of me then. Why snow? Dickhead. I wonder if I can punch it back. Hello, sir. Me and him live in harmony. Boom, boom, boom. I'll probably go up. Oh, shit. Out of my way. Ooh, a tree. And a receding bridge. Boom. May as well. One life gives you lemons. I want to F up one of those poison ones, though. Make a sword and I'm going to go to town on him. Glad to be back in. I'm really glad to finally be back into Minecraft now. Glad I got my first actual Let's Play over with. Starting with my roots. Oh shit, I hear some snow be fired. Oh my god. Ugh. God damn it! Okay. Wow, holy crap. That hurt me. The water there. Oh shit, run! Save wood. No, fuck, damn. Dang, nabbit. Look, see, saving wood, yeah. No point going on the outside. Oh, go away, go away, go away, yeah. Go away. A constant threat in this land. And there we go. Oh, what's going on here? Thought it was my crafting bench. There we go, we got my first abode. My humble abode. Where's my crafting? Oh, I haven't made it yet. Doors. I'm not even sure if we'll need like a door or anything. I can't think. Oh, no. Wow. floor breaks like instantly. Kinda wanted to go in. I'm really fussy. And that's more like it. I need a stick. Ooh, a Skyroot stick. A Skyroot sword, eh? Maybe? Yes, that looks awesome. It's probably really shit, but it looks really cool. Now let's go hunting. Alright, but he proved to be the worthy. Maybe I need a chest as well. I need a bet. There's a sheep. Wow. Where was our sheep gone? I need to make wool. Cause why did I make a... I'm all over the shop, yeah. Need to make a pickaxe. Get some whatever stone that may be. Indeed. Only ever make one wood. Skyroot pickaxe. These things better be slightly better than wood. Is this stone? Yeah, boy. Ooh, and you get two at a time. That's just magical. Wow. Why is that? I wonder why that is. Oh, I don't know. Ooh, you laid an egg. Wow. And it's like an ostrich egg. With billions. Blue mower egg. Doesn't do anything? No. Come on, I have enough for a chest. One short. Piss. Oh, I don't... What's this stuff called? Holy stone. Holy stone. Boom, 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 boom. Holy stone axe. Yeah, that's all I think I'll need for the time being. So, just gotta get the basics out of the way first now. Like all the boring stuff, and then I'll go hunting, because I found... There was that tunnel, wasn't there? Right at the start, where that poison thing raped me. Oh, so this is holy stone. Oh dear, because I got... Can I mine that stuff I clocked up there? Piss off, you little bastard. Oh shit, you can get some wood, make a chest, and then... Oh shit, there's one coming at me. He's coming at me in the fashion of a bro. Go away. Go away quickly, no, don't hit. Haha. Ooh, my phone's going. Do. Okay, so we got the there is a night time. I wonder what fabulous creatures and magical beings come out in the night here. I don't see how it could get much worse in the day, but... Well, you never know. Okay, I got exactly 64 of that stone, that's pretty awesome. More egg, holy stone. And I put everything away besides the one. Ethan did. Besides that one pickaxe, so I can go out there. I might need a sword, actually. And first night in the Aether. Thank you for watching. Tune in next time for the night.